by the gods. What is that foul stench?
A swamp? I've got this!
Looks like someone has beaten thee to it. How about thee?
Thor, no! Ow!
My apologies. I mistook thee for a hideous swamp creature.
What?
I mean, obviously a very attractive hideous swamp creature. Have you had your hair done? It looks very swampy. I mean, swanky. Oh, thank the gods. A fight!
Man-Thing? You're working with Kang now? Another one of Kang's goons? That guy just won't let up.
Then nor shall we.
Wait, you drop your keys or something? Look out, below us!
Unhand me, creature!
Beware! This is no ordinary downpour.
Drop your keys or something? He's below us.
This is no ordinary downpour. That tree's branches, are they illuminating?
Yeah, I see it too. What is that? Worry about it later. Right now, we gotta deal with this man... thing. Look out, below us! Man, this guy's tough. But I think we're starting to wear him down.
What manner of attack is this?
A little help?
Of all realities, the gateway to every era, then this beast was
its guardian.
Man-Thing, a veritable thorn in my side since I dragged his festering swamp into Chronopolis. And the final defiant obstacle standing in the way of my master plan. So, bravo. You few have accomplished what an army of vibranium soldiers could not. Tooth and claw. Now is the time for war. Let the mightiest rise up. Step forth and face me. For then, I shall prove that I, Kang the Conqueror, am the greatest. For surely, there is no man who can stand in my way?
Thanks, Wings. That guy was giving me a headache.
It wasn't me. Something interfering with the signal. From outside. From beyond Chronopolis. It's too weak. I can't lock on.
If we redirect the signal through the mansion's comms matrix, we can more than double the strength. Hank, hand me that spanner.
No, the other one.
But we'll still need a negative ion emitter to clear up the distortion and that kind of